Hey guys, welcome to Brainy 5s, and there are 5 things that you definitely need to know about the Google Pixel and the Google Pixel XL. 5. The Google Pixel has the highest ever rated camera on a cell phone. The phone has a 12 megapixel rear camera and an 8 megapixel front camera. Google calls it the best phone for low light scenes. And that's not all. It was also awarded the DxO Mark camera score of 89, which measures optical imagery and is the highest score ever given to a phone. 4. The Google Pixel also has an incredibly fast processor. Revamping ideas from the Nexus, Google brought their A game by adding a Snapdragon 821 processor with 4GB of RAM. However, such processing changes only bring the Pixel a step closer to speeds observed in Android phones. 3. Brian Rakowski, Google's VP of Product Management, discussed physical changes made to the Pixel for better grip and handling. It has a 2.5D Corning Gorilla Glass 4 on the front display and back glass to support the aluminum body. The glass on the back has a fingerprint sensor called Imprint. Also, the Google Pixel is equipped with an AMOLED screen with a stunning 1080p resolution. The smaller variant has 441 ppi and the larger has a QHD with 544 ppi. 2. The Google Pixel measures 143.8 × 69.5 × 8.6 mm, while the XL has dimensions of 154.7 × 75.7 × 8.6 mm. The phone's size might just be the main selling point, along with an extremely long battery life. 1. Google has assured its users of fast charging features and gives them 7 hours of battery life, all done within 15 minutes of charging. Battery capacity also differs, with Pixel specs being 2,717 mAh and XL's being 3,450 mAh. All Pixel phones are equipped with Bluetooth 4.2 and a 3.5mm headphone jack. The company found it necessary to specify the last part, so to anyone worrying about this phone not having a headphone jack, you can be assured that you don't need to get an extra pair of headphones in order to listen to music or watch videos. Thanks for watching Brainy 5s. If you like this video, learned anything new or want more, feel free to subscribe, comment below and give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe for whenever new videos are uploaded to be notified whenever a new video is posted onto the channel. If you want to share this video, feel free to share it and check out previous videos for more great content, great videos where you can learn some awesome, cool and very interesting stuff. So once again guys, thank you for watching and I will be seeing you in the next video.